The Beast incarnate put the sports entertainment world on notice when he returned to WWE in 2012. And the fate of the WWE World Heavyweight title hung in the balance when Lesnar won it again.
And there's the Shield powerbomb. Jeez, I felt that one over.